Creating Venn diagrams is easily with templates in MS Word. Welcome back to Zimist Coded. Today, I'll show you an easy way to create Venn diagrams in Microsoft Word using templates. These templates, which I've designed myself, include both two-set and three-set diagrams, and they're ready to use straight from PowerPoint to Word. Let's dive into the details. 1. Editable parts and regions. Each diagram is composed of editable parts and regions. This means you can modify and customize them as per your needs. Let's generate a fresh PowerPoint slide where we can implement all required modifications for this demonstration using copies of the editable Venn diagram templates. Two, selecting regions. To select a region, first, click to select the entire diagram. Then, click on the specific region you want to modify. Remember, every part of the diagram is selectable and adjustable. Three, shading regions. Right-click on the selected region and choose Format Shape to open the Options panel. From there, select Fill in Line and choose Pattern Fill for shading. You can choose different patterns and colors according to your preference. 4. Undoing shading. If you want to remove shading, simply select Solid Fill and choose the color white. Join me as I replicate additional copies of the two-set and three-set templates and make necessary modifications as we progress. You can choose multiple regions by holding down either the Shift or Control keys while clicking on the desired areas. This allows you to apply shading to all selected regions simultaneously. 5. Transferring to Word. To transfer your diagram to Word, just copy it from PowerPoint and paste it into your Word document. The best practice is to hold down the Shift key while resizing to maintain its aspect ratio. Six, additional tips. Remember that the diagrams remain editable in MS Word, allowing you to make further adjustments as needed. feel free to let me know which other diagrams you'd like to see templates for in future tutorials. Creating Venn diagrams in Microsoft Word is now easier than ever with these customizable templates. Stay tuned for more tutorials on diagram creation and other tech tips. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more content from Zimist Coded. Thanks for watching.